Today I'm going to open some 2 homemade blind bags. It's in a box. So let's open it up and see what we get. So first we're going to open here. All of this is came from McDonald's, and I'm just putting some band paper on it, so it will be a honey bun bag. So don't be angry, it's just a honey bun bag. So I'm going to put this one. I'm going to open this Rio honey bun bag, and our second honey bun bag. Open this stick. I've got this Ice Age from McDonald's. I just turned it into color brand bag. And let me get the scissors. So first I'm going to open this Rio. I want to open some of it. That's the Rio. You need scissors, of course. I got this one. I forgot what its name. He's so cute. I've got this from McDonald's. Yep. So, yes. So let's open the second one. Here you go, I've got this one. I think if you put this on a cold water, it will color change. And I've got this from McDonald's. From last year, yeah. It's been 3 years ago. Since we were little kids, my mom bought it to us, so yeah. It's very cool. So guys, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel and like this. And see you on my next video, guys. Bye.